Antioxidants are substances that protect your cells from oxidative stress, which is caused by free radicals. Free radicals are unstable molecules that can damage your DNA, proteins, and cell membranes. Oxidative stress has been linked to various chronic diseases, such as cancer, diabetes, heart disease, and Alzheimer's. Nutrients are essential for your health and well-being. They provide energy, support growth and development, regulate metabolism, and maintain various bodily functions. Some of the most important nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and water. Eating foods that are rich in both antioxidants and nutrients can help you prevent or reduce the risk of many health problems, as well as improve your overall quality of life. Here are the top 6 foods that you should include in your diet. 1. Berries. Berries are among the most antioxidant-rich fruits, as they contain anthocyanins, flavonoids, and phenolic acids that have anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, and anti-diabetic effects. Berries are also high in vitamin C, fiber, and phytochemicals that support your immune system, digestion, and brain health. Some of the best berries to eat are blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, blackberries, and cranberries. 2. Nuts. Nuts are a great source of healthy fats, protein, fiber, minerals, and antioxidants. Nuts contain polyphenols, tocopherols, and phytosterols that can lower cholesterol, blood pressure, and inflammation. Nuts can also improve your cognitive function, mood, and skin health. Some of the best nuts to eat are walnuts, almonds, pistachios, pecans, and hazelnuts. 3. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is not only delicious, but also nutritious. Dark chocolate contains cocoa, which is rich in flavanols, catechins, and procyanidins that have antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and cardioprotective effects. Dark chocolate can also enhance your mood, memory, and blood flow. However, not all dark chocolate is created equal. Choose dark chocolate that has at least 70% cocoa and limit your intake to a few squares a day. 4. Green tea. Green tea is one of the most popular beverages in the world, and for good reasons. Green tea contains catechins, especially epigallocatechin gallate, EGCG, which is a powerful antioxidant that can prevent and treat various diseases, such as cancer, diabetes, and cardiovascular disease. Green tea can also boost your metabolism, immunity, and brain function. To get the most benefits from green tea, brew it for 3 to 5 minutes and drink it without milk or sugar. 5. Spinach. Spinach is a leafy green vegetable that is packed with antioxidants and nutrients. Spinach contains carotenoids, such as beta-carotene, lutein, and zeaxanthin, which can protect your eyes, skin, and immune system. Spinach is also high in vitamin K, folate, iron, calcium, and magnesium, which are important for your bone, blood, and nerve health. Spinach can be eaten raw, cooked, or blended in smoothies and soups. 6. Turmeric. Turmeric is a spice that gives curry its yellow color and distinctive flavor. Turmeric contains curcumin, which is a potent antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound that can modulate various molecular pathways and gene expressions. Turmeric can help prevent and treat chronic diseases, such as arthritis, Alzheimer's, cancer, and depression. By adding these foods to your diet, you can improve your health and well-being in many ways. However, remember that moderation is key, and that a balanced and varied diet is essential for optimal health.